All right, next video. These are Keeva's puppies, and we did get results back. They are all Chance's puppies, as we expected. So Chance is the daddy of these puppies, and we do have a few of these that are still available. Some of them are sold, but I wanted to give you a quick peek at them while we're talking. Y'all need to get out and run around for a minute, you know? Let's see here. Okay, I think everybody's out. All right, who's brave down there? Can't tell yet. There we go. That's the red boy. He is so full of himself. He's a big sassy thing. These puppies are potty training, doing really good. Last night, their door got closed. And as you can see, we had a couple accidents. But since I've opened the door back up, we haven't had any accidents today, which is great. They're going out the little open door. And then in a couple days, I'll shut the flap and they'll be using the doggy door. They're almost completely weaned. Mama's nursing them once or twice a day just to kind of help her milk dry up. Let's see. This is green female. She is available. She's got a full collar and stripe on her little head. She's a very pretty little girl. Long sable socks. Hey, little darling. Green female available. This is sky blue female. She is sold. This is Miss Peaches. Hey, little Peaches. Hey, little Peaches, your daddy will be happy to see you. Yes, he will. Yeah. This is, let's see, which one are you? Purple. Yep. All right. This is the purple female. She is sold. She's a big, oh, big, pretty, fat puppy. She's a big girl. Yeah. She's a big, pretty girl. There's Red Boy. Red Boy again. He's my favorite right now. He's cracking me up. He's got a big personality. Yes, he's got a big personality. Yes, he does. Yes, he does. He's a kitty pet. This little sleepy head right here is the silver male. Hello, little darling. Hello, little darling. Are you sleepy? Are you sleepy? Oh, this is a silver male. Again, he's available. He has a full white collar all the way around and a little white stripe on his noggin. Yeah, oh no, his nose. Yeah. Big, pretty white chest. I know. It's a hard life. So we just nursed Mom for the first time today, and now we're all milk drunk. Yeah, he's milk drunk. You see me, it's okay. All right, there you go. This is yellow female, and she is sold. She's a cutie pie as well. She's got this big, beautiful white chest, which I love. She is sold. This is going to be orange female. And she is sold. She is the only golden sable puppy out of the litter. She's a big, pretty girl. Big, pretty girl. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Yeah, it's your mama. Say hi, mama. Hey, mama. There you go. She's got a big, pretty chest. Little white stripe on her face. Okay, let's see. Little puppies. Who do we have left? Are y'all fighting down there? Y'all getting wild and fighting? Imagine that, red collar puppy, the instigator. You're so funny. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have little pink girl over here who is conked out with her head on the heating pad. I think this is purple. Yep, that's purple girl. Little, there's daddy. Daddy over there sniffing you. Little pink girl. Chance, what are you doing, big boy? What are you doing, big boy? People ask about the demeanor of the studs. Oh, he's my handsome boy. Yes, he is. He's my handsome boy. Yes, he is. Yes, he's my boy. Yes, he is. He's a good boy. There's daddy. I know. Look, he's getting my arm. I know. I can't let you out right now. I got the puppies out. There is the dark blue tricolor male. He is a beast of a boy. He's going to California. He is sold. This tricolor boy is. He's super, super handsome, and he's a very, very big boy. He's the biggest puppy of the litter right now, Mom. So he's coming your way in just a few weeks. And the only other one we haven't gotten a good view of is little Miss Pink over there. See me, little girl. See my little girl. You gotta wake up. You're gonna have to wake up. You're gonna play with my hand. Who are you? Please. Girls, this is green female. There's little Pink. Come on, girlfriend. You've been sleeping for an hour. You've been sleeping for an hour. Oh, she is the one with the most sable, which I think is going to be gorgeous. She's a super pretty girl. She's got a very pretty little face. She just got ran over. Very pretty little face. Super, super cute little puppy dog eyes. She cracks me up. See, I'm a sweet girl. All right, and then here's her other side. She's kind of dark on the back side. There you go. What are you doing? Red, you are stealing the show. You're stealing the show. Poor little Pink just wants to take a nap with Silver Boy over here. So Pink is available. Silver male right here is available. Red male is available, who's full of himself. We have green female here, who is available. And is that it? I see you. I see you. Hey, give me that, you little rascal. Give me that. Purple is getting feisty. Give me that, you little rascals. I think that's all. Red male, green female. There's Pink female. You want to play with this? You going to wake up now and play? Yeah, are you going to wake up now and play? Come on, big girl. There, she's a little spunky now. Put her tail up. Pink female there is available. And then silver male here is available. I see you. Yes, I know. There's little Pink. There's little Pink. Get him, Pink. Get him. Don't let him beat you up. Oh, he's got your tail. Girl, you better get him. She's like, leave me alone. I'm going outside. Okay. Guys, I think that's all for today. Just wanted to show you these sweet babies. They are about 5.5 weeks old. So they won't be ready for at least 3 more weeks. So we are getting there. Just about totally weaned and starting to eat hard food. Millie. Is that necessary? Anyway, okay, guys, that's all for today. I hope y'all are having a great week, and I'm fixing to post some pictures. Say bye.